Hi everybody, my name is Davian Bro. I was RDEB. RDEB is recessive destructive epidermolysis bullosa. It's the top layer of skin y'all have, I don't have. I was born with fingernails or toenails, but then as soon as I was born and got a little bit older, blisters grown under my fingernails and popped them off. And I had scar tissue in my mouth that was caused by blisters, so I'm not able to open up my mouth as wide. I'm never gonna have a normal job because, you know, if I bump into stuff or if I fall down, it's like gonna be a big scratch.
Like a gash?
Yes, like a gash.
Can you get sewed or have staples?
No. And sewing will either like rip on my skin or irritate it a lot. What EB is. So for 5 years, I've been using awareness, so when I go out and dance, people come up and ask me what happened, or and I tell them what my skin condition is. It doesn't matter about how many dance videos, it matters about how many people we HK about EB, because there's no cure for it, and not that many people know about what it is. This event is not just going to be about entertainment. It's going to be about raising awareness about what EB is. It's just not going to be about me. It's going to be people coming out and supporting me on raising awareness about EB. Being a doctor can do to prevent a child to be born. You go through every day unless you're born. Pretty funny, at 12 years old, educate a doctor on what EB is, and he's a doctor. I care for it. I am not the only person that has EB. There are thousands of people that have it too. When I was a baby, my parents had to wrap my fingers individually because it would stick together. So we had to wrap them individually so that way no blisters would like stick together or irritate a lot and get infected. Where doctors didn't know what I have. Do you know what EB is? I have teamed up with EB Research Partnership. That is an organization that helps spread EB awareness and is helping us trying to find a cure. The good thing about my cause is that I have people supporting me and they don't even have EB. On September 26th at Club Levy, as I raise awareness about EB. Tickets are $10, or you can buy them at the day of the event. It's a present.
I hope you learn to make it on your own. And if you love yourself, just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get it
fast. God, he's nuts.
Here's what guys do with fast cars. I got that!
I'm Damian Bro. I suffer from RDEB. Thank you for supporting me, and God bless.